What would Microsoft do if its top secret database keeping track of bugs in its software was broken into? Such bugs, vulnerabilities, and software are coveted by spies and hackers who use them to create hacking tools. Well, it turns out they were hacked, and they hid this breach for 4 years and even set up a small team of security engineers to deal with it. That's according to 5 former employees interviewed by Reuters cybersecurity reporter Joseph Men, who broke the story.
So one of the reasons that Microsoft kept us quite quiet is that it would be pretty embarrassing for a company to lose control over something that basically can be weaponized. It's like an arsenal, ways to attack computers, various pieces of Microsoft software, which is used all over the planet. The sources that I spoke to said that the security was really insufficient for this bug database. People were able to access it with little more than passwords.
Microsoft has since patched the security flaws, and an internal review concluded that the stolen bugs weren't used in any hacking campaigns. Although 3 former employees on the security team say that's really hard to establish, as many hacks go unreported. Microsoft declined to discuss the incident, saying only, quote, "Our security teams actively monitor cyber threats to help us prioritize and take appropriate action to keep customers protected." But keeping the breach a secret meant Microsoft customers didn't know there was a problem, so couldn't defend their systems with temporary measures while Microsoft developed fixes or patches for the problems.
It's a bit ironic now, because only recently, when the NSA lost control of an even larger cache of digital weapons, Microsoft's Brad Smith, the current president, was one of the most aggressive in faulting the NSA for losing control of that bug database. And he said that Microsoft and other companies should have been warned much earlier.
While Microsoft has since beefed up security on its bug database, former employees say there was little organized discussion over the breach, its consequences, and lessons to be learned, in part from fear that word would leak and embarrass the company.
In the United States, copyright law allows for the fair use of copyrighted material under certain limited circumstances without the prior permission from the owner. Under the law, determinations of fair use take into account the purposes of the use, the nature of the copyrighted work, the amount and substantiality of the work used in relation to the work as a whole, and the effect of the use upon the potential market for the copyrighted work. Other jurisdictions may have similar copyright provisions protecting fair use or fair dealing. If you are uncertain as to whether a specific use qualifies as a fair use, you should consult a qualified copyright attorney.
You have the right to take it down.